It's hauled in by the Suns. Outside Durant. The kick out to Paul. Durant against Tatum. And he lobs it up top. Oh, and the jam by Ayton.
What a connection Deandre Ayton has with his guys. Great.
George with the ball. Now guarded by Ayton. He can't get it to go. Suns trail by 7. Oh, Ayton in position. Hammers the alley-oop through.
Athleticism from Mr. Ayton. No doubt on the dunk. Hard together. Everyone pulling in the same direction. Beautiful to watch.
And the Clippers call time here. And stolen by Ayton. Oh, Ayton in position. Takes it. And here's Russell. James outside. Shoots. Payne grabs the board.
I didn't see that miss coming. I mean, he's usually been money from that range.
And he lobs it up toward the rim, and Ayton throws it down.
I love the play call. Ayton's a well-coordinated.
We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Pass to Durant, right wing. Ayton with it. Clock at 6. Over Embiid. And the Suns getting another bucket right there.
Job to keep battling.
They're just taking what the defense gives them. And right now, that's the interior.
Oh, and the jam by Ayton.
Great decision making from Booker, realizing one of his guys is open and whips the pass to him.
Harden from outside. That shot missing. And Phoenix the other way now. Outside Durant. Oh, and the jam by Ayton.
The elevated playmaking of Durant. Passes like that really bring the team closer together.
As possible. They are the axis upon which these offenses rotate, and how much the defense can guard that entry pass will be a key tonight.
So the opening lineup
comes in for Love, and Okoro is subbed in for Donovan Mitchell. And a new group getting ready for the Suns. TJ Warren, he's checked in for Durant. Okogie comes in for Craig. Lee, he's checked in for Booker. And Payne is subbed in for Paul. And Ayton gets it to go.
This small advantage is starting to snowball.
Yeah, this team is looking to add to the lead, trying to put the other team away, and threatening here.
Shut it down with authority.
For Phoenix, they've gone 8-for-9 here in this second. Ayton against Allen. With the 10-footer, and it's Phoenix with another.
Ayton to remain a contender.
And that size and versatility make Jared Allen so hard to defend.
Ayton inside. He's against Allen. And Ayton gets it to get
benefits.
The Suns leading. Down low.
Oh, and the jam by Ayton. Slams it down with two hands.
Man, they're really getting aggressive now.
Guys. Through two quarters of play, he's been an excellent source of points.
Yeah, he's shouldering the load right now and looking really comfortable while he's doing it.
And so, in the game for Phoenix, the deadly pair of Paul and Booker.
Oh, man, the cachet of talent that this roster has is tremendous. This team really came together in a hurry, and they're going to be a force for the next few years to come. But you wonder if Ayton's one of those guys who realizes just how physical and tough he can fence with the dribble move.
And there's a pick. Garland for 3. The Suns clear it. Durant's got 5 rebounds tonight. Well, the Suns shooting a legendary 79%. Their offense is just on a tear. Ayton, always on fire. 8-for-8 and just looking relentless.
Think about the next few years. How much more complete will Ayton get? There's some indicators there. And he's in this kind of rhythm.
Okoro, no good.
You wonder what the score would be if they weren't controlling the glass.
Now Ayton. Allen defending. Ayton passes to Warren. Now Booker.
And he's going for the lob.
Hey, great communication on the lob. And now a 3-point Suns lead.
Booker more and more becoming a double.
These teams have swapped the lead 8 times. I believe it's coming down to the wire.
Inside. Here's Ayton. Hits the layup after the sweep.